All the commentators that have condemned this strike, what have they got in common? They all have not gold-plated, but platinum-plated pensions. We didn't cause this economic crisis, the bankers did, and we're not paying for it. But if they think they're short of money, we'll help them find it. 1.5 miles down from here is the City of London. We'll help them go down there and find the money for them. That can pay for the public service, pay for the pensions that we need. The solution is simple. You tax the rich. You tax the rich and you force the corporations to pay their pensions.
In the 1930s, we had mass unemployment. You said we don't have unemployment in wartime. You said if you can have full employment killing Germans, why can't you have full employment building schools, building hospitals? Demands again on this government that were put on earlier governments to reaffirm our support for the achievements we made, to unite ourselves with people in Tunisia and Egypt and Syria and Greece who are engaged in suicide. We have discovered our own power and our own optimism. And our power and our optimism coming together are the two ingredients of victory. And I believe this campaign will succeed, and I wish you all success in what you've done to bring it about. Thank you very much.